Trying my best to like figure out how am I gonna get through those guys. It's like her higher self. I really need to get those collectibles. Got away from that one. I don't know why, but I get like Iron Man slash Ghost Rider vibes from their design. That one's all the way over there. Gotta make sure we don't make that same stupid mistake as before. And then this one's gonna patrol. Major issue with this one is I should have brought the stupid crystal with me. Because that one might end up hearing it and then I'm gonna have her chase me. No? Okay, cool. Where? Over there? Crap. Sorry for my burping. Thank you. I know the one on top is there too. To come down on me if I make noise. How did I fuck that up? This should not be this hard. Alright, back to this shit again, I guess. So random when they find the targets that they want. Ugh, come on. Yep, doesn't even matter for headshots or whatever. I mean, yeah, I could make him come down here and give me more leverage. Great, it's walking on the fucking wall. See, once again, when you think about it in a horror element, wouldn't that just be kind of crazy and creepy that you're hearing yourself screaming and dying while you're trying to survive against these nemesis-like enemies that are trying to find the real you? So it's like, I don't get why they didn't do more of a horror element, like a stronger emphasis on the horror spectrum. Should grab that just to be safe. Oh, it goes full circle. Okay, am I missing anything else this time? I feel like I got everything, I hope. Are you kidding me right now? There we go. As long as I keep going over there, I don't give a fuck. Alright. Now, how do I deal with this part? Saw me, didn't you? Damn it. That was like a little interesting design where the gun would be. I could just shoot this one. Okay, I did it. I really gotta stop complaining, but you know. It's like, come on, I'm here. So it was two on the bottom, two on the middle, right? All right, let's just continue. I feel like I'm in a temple. Yeah, like how this feels like Valhalla awaits or like heaven or something, or some Greek mythology sort of feeling. And there's gonna be orbs. I can already see them. Okay. Some down there. I guess that's where they would watch. Though it would seem kind of boring to watch down here. There's not much going on. It's like all up there. Collect 34, but there's 80. And more screams. It's a safe point. It would be nice if they would shoot them on sight, you know, create a big chaos scenario. Also makes me wonder that if N survives until the first moment like this, and she dies like somewhere much later, like where I died, does she get respawned in here and has to go through it? Like, is this basically like hell for her? A recycled challenge? And then that whole question, is she still her? If I just walk with her, I should be fine. walk with the big scary gosh. Well, not really scary, but yeah. Now I gotta make sure. Please don't notice me.
Halfway there.
I forgot where the save icon is at. Crap. I really need to save. Alright, gonna stop the video here.